about something that's come up. So apparently there is this shadow-like figure roaming around in there. If you see it, I think you should probably keep a good eye on it. Otherwise, who knows what might happen. Nothing good, I assume. Also, one more tip. If you look at the cameras for too long, the robots will tend to sneak in there when you're not looking. So, check around from time to time just to be sure they haven't gotten inside. If it does happen, though, they'll probably, well, anyway, just don't make any mistakes tonight. Those things tend to get stranger every day. Well, good luck and good night. You'll need it.
Thank you. Thank you.